Look at the example of Paul. One of the greatest passages in the New Testament is when Paul's in prison. He's writing his letter to the Corinthians. You remember what he says? Basically, it's along the lines of, I have learned to be content with a lot and with little and find joy. But he knew that he had followed God's will for his life, and he found contentment in that.
It seems that other people's happiness comes at a much lower cost. Than mine.